going on, everybody? It's TG Smooth back with some more Battleborn best of builds, and today we're going to be doing something different. Not a DPS build, but a healing build with Miko. So anyways, I hope you guys are having a great day. I'm having a pretty good day myself. If you do find the video helps you, if you do like it, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button for me and show a little love. And if you haven't already, subscribe for more videos like this. So anyways, I also wanted to ask, like, what kind of builds do you guys want to see? What kind of videos from the channel? Especially if you're a subscriber, like, what do you expect from me? Stuff like that. So leave some comments down below and let me know. Anyways, jumping right into this. So for the Helix, I don't have him fully leveled up, so I don't have all the mutations. But level 1, I go with right trigger. Level 2, I go with right trigger. Level 3, I go with Y. Level 4, right trigger. Level 5, I go with right trigger. Level 6, I go with left trigger. Level 7, I go with left trigger, actually. I'd rather have the movement speed. It's got me out of a lot of sticky situations. Level 8, I go with right trigger or left trigger. Either or is good. Level 9, I go with right trigger. Level 10, I go with right trigger. You can go left trigger if you want the mushroom to have more health. But anyways, moving on to gear-wise, what do I use with Miko? Usually I use the Void Resonator, plus 14% heal power, minus 0.63 shield recharge, which is useless, and then heal self for 7% of healing done to allies. Pretty amazing. Fortify and Symbiosis rune, plus 13% healing received, and plus 195 max HP, and then Song of Vigor, plus 7 health regen per second, plus 9.8 healing received, and grant plus 4.20 health regen per second to nearby allies, which is really great because that helps you heal yourself as well. I don't know why I'm going to titles, but I hope you guys enjoy the video. There is no commentary in this gameplay, so I apologize about that if you do like the commentary. If not, then hey, win-win. But as usual, guys, this is TG Smooth out, and remember, stay safe.
Minion fabrication initialized. Get ready.
We are
friendly minions moving to position.
Thank you. spades.
Our foes have moved on a thrall mercenary camp. Available for hire.
Our injuries.
The enemy is laying waste to our minions. Stop them. Allies are attacking a thrall mercenary camp. Thrall mercenary spotted on the battlefield. Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp. Have engaged with thrall mercenaries. Thrall mercenaries contracted by the enemy. An ally hired some thrall mercenaries.
They will fail! makes an end.
Mercenaries are available.
And light.
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp. Thrall mercenaries deployed. Moving out. Patrol mercenary camp. An ally hired some thrall mercenaries. Mercenaries coming this way. Mercenary camp engaged. Allies are engaged with thrall mercenaries.
Mercenaries are available. Bring minions along to weaken.
Our minions have engaged a sentry. Have moved on a thrall mercenary camp.
It's the wrestler!
Hostile thrall mercenaries inbound.
We warn you, run now! It approaches our house. Speed is zapped. Thorn!
Kill me written all over you.
Be still.
Outcast thralls available for hire. Contract signed. Thrall mercenaries moving out. Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
All speed is zapped.
Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp. Enemies have engaged with Thrall mercenaries. Hostile Thrall mercenaries on the move. Mercenary camp engaged.
It is finished.